Hello everyone, it's Mr. Moth. Welcome back to Moth Plays Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. This time we're starting out with my Saiyan character, Bana, who, just don't make him angry. Really. You wouldn't like him when he's angry. I've just gotten to the end of the Namek Saga with him, and we're going to go to the, Capsule Corporation Time Rift. You saw in my last video that I, tried to do the, Dragon Ball thing on Namek, and it did not go well.
Greetings.
Let's see if we can do a little bit better with this. Whatever we have to do to Capsule Corp. Because doing well here is how you get access to Super Saiyan, which works differently here than it did in the first game.
Hey!
Oh, this is where those come from. Oh, I get it. Yeah, this is where if you have high ranking, high level equipment with good stats, that it's good armor, but you don't want to wear it because it's ugly, you can bring it here and mix it into one of those, and then you can equip that and then still wear whatever you want to wear. I get it now. I get it. Okay. That's cool. That's cool. Oh, by the way, you can bring any race character to one of these time rifts. It's just that bringing a, character whose race is specifically that time rift is how you get their awoken skills. I think. I guess that's how it works. That appears to be how it works. Of course, if you played this game before, you're laughing at me, I'm sure. But anyway, okay, so QQ bangs don't stack on top of your equipped clothing, so you can't, like, make a QQ bang from the same outfit you're wearing and get double that. You can't do that. That makes sense. Okay. Alright. Now, right now, I don't have enough crap to bother with that, so we're gonna leave that alone for now.
And need something?
I'll use that when I actually have enough stuff to bother with using it. Right now I don't really have anything, so...
what's up?
There's a Gita, we'll talk to him last. Or... well, I guess we've already gotten around to last, haven't we? Okay. Well,
hey,
okay, so apparently I don't, raid an audience with Vegeta yet. Or I've still, okay, I've still got some.
How are ya? Huh?
Welcome.
Well, I guess we do have some crap we can, mix. Let's just try it. For the hell of it. Okay. I'll leave that alone for now. I just want to see what making one looks like. And now we've done that, I'll mess with that some more later. So let's see. Well, damn. Can't really do anything with Vegeta yet, I guess, so, I guess we're done here. Before we move on, let's talk about advancement tests. Advancement tests, open up more instructors for you to learn from, and you take them, you'll get a notification when you're eligible to take one. You see that flashing meter up there? That means that I have qualified to take the next advancement test. And so let's do that right now.
Greetings. Greetings.
So this one is fairly straightforward. You just fight four guys in a row.
Alright, this is your
His combo timing isn't as good as one of my other characters is. Man, I'm getting hammered on this one. This guy's a little bit slow. I was I think this is a lot better with,
And to let your power flow through you.
I did this with personnel earlier, and I didn't take any damage until I fought Piccolo. That's how an advancement test works, and I'm a little bit embarrassed by that performance. I did so much smoother with Cotonelle. Okay, so we're gonna go to another location now. We're gonna look at the Kame House. Which...
How are you?
Okay, this just, I guess it's just for team registration.
Greetings.
So we're gonna go to here. Another time rift. Oh, that music.
Hey.
Yeah, no. Well, this sounds kind of silly.
What's up?
Potato?
No!
Yeah! Yahoo!
Okay, so, yeah, I think, the same deal with Vegeta here. I can't train with Great Saiyan yet, and I think that's because I need to have a higher advancement rank, but we'll get there.
Hello.
I guess someone has a little to do.
Hey there!
Nice pool. A pool for a fool. Hey, pool. Sure, why not? Oh, well. I was hoping it would count quests you already completed, but... Yeah. We'll come back to him... a little bit later. Okay, so the next place we're gonna check out is Majin Buu's house. And don't worry, if he's on the toilet, I won't barge in on him.
Hello.
Hey.
Well, this is interesting. A bit random.
Howdy!
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? That was random as everything, wasn't it? Okay. Well, that kind of is what he does. Do I actually have any food for Boo right now? Nope. I'll just talk to him then.
Yahoo!
like there aren't running around here already. Wait, let's talk to them again.
Yahoo!
Where was the door? There it was. Okay, so that was that. And there's just one more place to go.
Hey!
Honestly, who cares? I mean, it's Frieza's gang. The way in. Yeah.
Hey! Vegeta?
I'll be honest here, I have no idea what I'm doing here, what's going on, or where to go. I'm just lost here. I am so lost.
Vegeta?
I mean, I just don't know what I'm doing at all. So, we'll, after I read some, walkthroughs, I'll come back to this. In the meantime,